always do it on my own. Alright guys, we are back again. For this video guys, i-discuss lang natin yung paparating na event ni WikiBit, kung saan pwede na naman kayong kumita, no, ng mga USDT. So ang pangalan po nung event is WikiBit Cotton Candy Airdrop Event. Ayan, nakikita nyo naman dyan sa airdrop na yan guys. Of course, pwede kayong manalo ng mga rewards. Ayan, tignan natin, no, ano bang pwede nyo mapanalunan? 2 USDT times 100 winners per day. Ibig sabihin, may 100 na mananalo per day ng 2 USDT, di ba? So, maganda yan. Chance nyo na yan para makakuha ng 2 USDT per day, no? So, and then, meron din after the event, i-announce may mananalo po ng 20 USDT times 200. Grabe, sobrang dami nun, no? 200 yung mananalo ng 20 USDT. Tig to 20 USDT yan, okay? Kailan ko gaganapin yung event? Period, ayan, December 5. Nakikita nyo naman dyan. Up to December 9. So, 4 days magraran yung ating event, no? So, tignan nyo magiging oras, no? UTC plus 8. Take note nyo po yan, okay? So, yan. Ang tawag dito is WikiBit Cotton Candy Airdrop Event. Ngayon, paano sumali? Ito po, may etong link ilalagay ko yan sa description ng video para madali nyo siyang maintindihan. Babasahin nyo lang. At syempre, i-run through natin kung paano ba sumali sa event. First, no, ang kailangan nyong gawin is mag-register dito sa WikiBit. Madali lang naman mag-register. I-download nyo yung app or pumunta kayo sa wikibit.com tapos mag-register lang kayo. No? Now, ito yung pinaka-details ng event. Last time, meron tayong Treasure Hunter event. Successful naman yon. At ito naman, bagong event naman to. Sugar Cotton Candy event naman siya. So, ito meron kasi dito tinatawag na ito yung details. No? May Spun Sugar and Fairy Loss na nakalagay dito. Sa Spun Sugar, first, no, ang details is kailangan nyo munang mag- log in and register on the WikiBit app or website. Nakalagay dyan. Second is search lang kayo ng shitcoin. Okay? Kailangan may remark na shitcoin. Paano yan? Ituturo ko mamaya kung paano mag-search na. No? Madali lang yan. And then after, pag naka-search na kayo ng token na may nakamark na shitcoin, magko-comment lang kayo, no, dun sa mismong sinerch nyo, dun sa page nyo yun, sabihin nyo lang kung ano yung thoughts nyo or yung mga pananaw nyo or any comment about dun sa shitcoin na sinerch nyo. Now, mas maganda, the more comments yung gawin nyo, the more the descriptive yung gawin nyo na comment, kung ano ba talaga yung tingin sa coin na yon, mas mataas yung chance nyo na manalo. Kasi, mas tinitignan nung nag-check, no, kung, ng winners, kung mas descriptive yung ginawa nyo na comment. Now, kailan yung event period? Na-discuss na natin to. December 5th to December 9. Ayan, take note of the UTC plus 8. Event reward, meron tayong dalawang event reward, no? Spun Sugar, yung tawag natin, doon sa 20 USDT times 40 winner naman to, no? 5 days. Ayan, nakalagay pala dito, 5 days, no? So, ayan po yan. 40 winners per day times 5 yan kasi 5 days yung mangyayari, okay? We will randomly choose 40 distinct shitcoin each day. 40 yung pipiliin nila every day. And for each shitcoin, we will select the first user who finds it, kung sino yung una nakakita, and post a detailed opinion to receive 20 USDT. Grabe, no, nag-post ka lang, nag-comment ka lang, ikaw yung nauna, may 20 USDT ka na agad. Okay, second reward is, ito, meron tayong tinatawag na Fairy Lost. Okay, ito naman, 2 USDT, random naman to, winners. Okay, for 5 days pa rin yan, December 5 to December 9, I think 4 days lang yun, pero baka start nila ng 12, no? So, makakount pa rin naman yun. So, 100 winners naman to. Okay? 100 winners per day. Okay? So, we will randomly select 100 winners who finish. Okay? The easy task to win 2 USDT. So, kahit hindi ka nauna, basta nag-participate ka, pwede kang manalo ng 2 USDT per day. And, syempre, meron yung notice, no? Ito yung maganda, guys. No? One, each account only has one chance to win one Spun Sugar and Fairy Lost per day. Tama ba? Spun Sugar ba o Spun Sugar yung ano bang tawag nyo dito? So, ayan. To be fair, wikibit.com will invite calls or may magla-livestream yan na streamer, guys, para makita kung sino yung panalo, no? Para nga naman fair, sa public result yan. And then, ipopost din yan sa Twitter, okay? We will announce the winner list for both Spun Sugar, yun yung 40, no, na mananalo, and then Fairy Lost. Paano nyo i-claim, guys? Madali lang po yan. Kailangan nyo lang na, of course, pumunta lang kayo sa official Discord ng WikiBit. Ayan, makikita nyo yung winner dyan. And then, of course, please keep note of our updated info dun sa Twitter, no? So, eto lang po yan, guys, no? WikiBit will deliver the airdrop rewards via WikiBit app. So, kailangan nyo i-install yung WikiBit app kasi may wallet yan. ForexPay wallet. Okay, so para maklaim yung reward, ito po yung date sa December 15 to December 16, i-claim yung reward, no, between the dates. Okay, at ito po yung tutorial, maganda may tutorial, no. Ilalagay ko yung link nito. Okay, yung link nito dyan sa description ng video para alam nyo kung paano yung gagawin nyo. May tutorial yan. Mag-register lang kayo, download nyo yung app, and then mag-search lang kayo ng shitcoin na may shitcoin mark. And then, ayan po yan. Pag na-search mo na, i-click mo lang yung sinerch mo, i-confirm mo kung meron siyang mark na shitcoin. And then, mag-jo-join ka lang by commenting, no? I-click mo yung join comment. Example, okay? Gawa tayo ng example dito sa home. Mag-search tayo ng coin. For example, search ako ng Dodge. Okay? Click ko yan, search Dodge. Ayan, dami na kagad. Makikita nyo, may mga mark na kagad siya na shitcoin. Ganun lang kadali, no? For example, ito si Royal Dodge. I-click nyo lang si Royal Dodge. And then, pag-click nyo, para ma-confirm nyo, meron dapat siyang mark na shitcoin. Okay? And then, after that, at the bottom right, no, punta kayo sa baba, meron diyang join comment. Siyempre, kailangan nakalagin kayo. Nakita nyo naman, nakalagin naman si Uncle Josh. So, ayan. Click nyo lang itong comment na to, itong button na to, join comment, and then mag-reply na kayo dito na kung anong thoughts nyo sa coin na to. This coin is something, ganyan-ganyan. Basta kung anong gusto nyong sabihin, mag-comment lang kayo. And then, submit. Yun na yun. Meron na kayong entry, no? Sobrang dali lang. So, that's it for this video. So, ilalagay ko yung... itong tutorial, itong mismong event, no, lagay ko yung link na to dun sa mismong description ng video para meron kayong guide para manalo kayo. So, advance na, no, advance congrats na agad, napakadali ng gagawin sa mga mananalo. So, yun, Wikipeeps, enjoy lang kayo, no, sumali kayo dito sa ating WikiBit Cotton Candy Airdrop event. That's it for this video, thank you very much. Yeah, I put out all this art, it's my only medicine, yeah. Everything I do, I'm just being genuine, yeah. I'm sick of being screwed, feel my own adrenaline, yeah. I do just what I do, and I hope you let me in, yeah.